When the apostles met together with Jesus, he explained to them that he would not be with them for much longer, but that the Father, God, would send them another helper, a counselor, who would stay with them forever. He would guide them. He would comfort them and strengthen them. He would lead them as they continued to work for God. This would be the Holy Spirit. When the day of Pentecost came, as the believers gathered together in the upper room for prayer and for waiting, it was just as Jesus had promised. They remembered his words. When the Holy Spirit comes upon you, you will receive power, and you will be witnesses, able to do all sorts of miracles and wonders because of the strength that the Spirit of God will give you. They saw what looked like tongues of fire, which spread out and touched them, each person there. And they were, at that moment, all filled with God's Holy Spirit.